toast to the groom,
to the groom, to the groom, to the groom,
to the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride,
from your sister,
Angelica,
who's always by your side, to your union,
to the revolution,
and the hope that you provide,
you provide, you provide,
may you always,
always
be satisfied. I just might regret that night for the rest of my days. I remember those soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dreamlike candlelight like a dream they can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes and a hunger pain frame. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang names. And my heart aflame, every part of flame. This is not a game.
Strike me as a woman who's never been satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom. I've seen the light. It's Ben Franco with the key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything is in a total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family. Did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting. He looked askance. He's penniless, he's lying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? He trusts it, he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place. Then I turn to see my sister's face, and she is
helpless.
And I know she is
helpless.
And her eyes
helpless.
And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me?
I'm about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Number one.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb for one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest, and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander's penniless. Doesn't mean I want him any less. Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler.
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me, cause I'm a Schuyler sister that elevates status. I have to be naive to set that. Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, then it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine. She'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear lies as his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom!
To the groom!
To the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride,
and her sister,
Angelica,
who's always by your side, to your union,
to the revolution,
and the hope that you provide,
may
you always be satisfied,
be satisfied,
satisfied enough. never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied.
To the groom.